Who played John Dutton's father in season 2? In season 2 of the TV series Yellowstone, John Dutton's father was played by actor Dabney Coleman. Coleman is an American actor best known for his work in film and television, including his roles in 9 to 5, WarGames, and Boardwalk Empire. His portrayal of John Dutton's father was praised by critics and fans alike for its depth and authenticity.